Good day, everyone. Good to be with you today again. Now, today we'll be looking at the topic, analysis of accounts under IGCSE. Now, the lesson objectives: explain the concepts and importance of profitability, liquidity, and capital employed. Highlight the needs of different users of accounts and ratio analysis. Analyze how users of accounts and ratio results might use information to help make decision. Now, quickly, we look at the definition of analysis of account. Analysis of account means using the data contained in the account to make observations about the performance of the business. Now, without analysis of account, it is impossible to know if the business is actually making profit or loss. Now, we move to the next slide, profitability and its importance. Now, profitability is the measurement of the profit made relative to either the value of sales achieved or the capital invested. Now, profitability is not the same as profit, so we should not think it's the same as profit. Now, we're looking at the importance of profitability. It is important to investors when deciding the type of business they want to invest in. Then it's also important for directors and managers of the businesses to assess if the business is actually making more or less successful, if they are actually making more profit or not. Okay? Now, we move to the profitability ratios. There are three commonly used profitability ratios, which are return on capital, ROCE. Now, how do you get your ROCE? It is, you arrive at it by dividing net profits with capital employed. Then after doing the division, you multiply it by 100. Whatever you arrive at will give you the return on capital employed. While the next one, which is gross profit margin. Now, this one is usually arrived at in percentage. Now, how do you get that profit margin, the gross profit margin? It is arrived at by dividing your gross profit with your revenue, then you multiply it by 100. Now, the net profit margin, also known as profit margin, you arrive at it by dividing your net profit with revenue, then you multiply it by 100. That is how you arrive at your net profit. Now, look at the liquidity and its importance. Now, liquid means assets that are not easily convertible to cash. Now, liquidity is the ability of a business to pay back its short-term debt. That is the debt you are owing, maybe for a short period of time. Then, there are two commonly used liquidity ratios, which are current ratio. Now, you arrive at your current ratio. You arrive at your current ratio by dividing your current assets with your current liabilities, then you multiply it by 100. Now, your acid test ratio, how do you arrive at that one too? Current assets minus current liability divided, current asset minus inventories divided by your current liabilities multiplied by 100. Okay, so we move to the next one. Limitations of using accounts and ratio analysis. Managers will have to, they will have access to all accounts and data. Then ratios are based on past accounting data. See you next time. Have a great day.